QXCO2, water, and sunlight, to produce everything we need, two cycles. Would you save a plant, or just let it slip? Yo. It needs sunlight, HM2 leaves are heavy. There's dried leaves hanging already, stems unsteady. It's dead, but on the surface looks green and ready. To make sure it keeps on absorbing what the sun gives, the whole plant needs energy. It starts at the roots, the water starts to shoot. It's working how water's climbing up the stem. The process begins, the light is dependent. Bust the ATP, oh, there goes NADPH, oh, there goes H2O, make O2. It's so crazy, but it gets crazier, oh yes. Another cycle is next, the Calvin cycle comes up next, aka light independent, to make cellulose, aka what the cell needs most. Carbohydrates, sugars, the same, all in the chloroplast. Yo, yeah, all to make sugars and O2, all to help humans recycle. Yeah. Yeah. Starts with the sunlight, CO2HO2. Just gotta watch it as it goes. You recycle, create O2CO2. The cycle goes over in a lifetime. Yo, starts with the sunlight, CO2HO2. Just gotta watch it as it goes. You recycle, create O2CO2. The cycle goes over in a lifetime, yo. Chip. Yeah.